Yeah, you can see here the heavy sweat on these pipes. These are definitely cold. I don't know what the pressure is in here, but I added a whole bunch of coolant. See a drip in water there. So, yeah, this pipe is also wet going to the back. And that goes into this big box thing.